everyone, we're here at the IX Indoor Amusement Park, and I'm hanging out with Zena and some really fun kids. Hey, how are you? Look at that. All right, so lots of fun stuff to do. So first of all, Zena, tell us about these guys.
So we have three sea lions up here. We actually have two California sea lions and a beautiful South American sea lion right here in the middle.
Right.
They're all about 12 years old, so they've been working for quite a while, traveling all over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And tell us about the show. We're going to preview that a little later on in our show, but tell us about your show.
So it's a fun educational show. It'll get you up and out of your seats. There's lots of things from recycling to water work, a lot of high energy stuff, a lot of fun, even some dancing from our lovely ladies.
Oh, we'll probably see a little bit of that later on today. So what are the reactions from people when they see the sea lions?
A lot of the time it's excitement. The biggest thing we love to do is take our animals to places where people don't normally see sea lions. So a lot of the time it's people's first time seeing sea lions, so they're super excited. Zoe's a love bug.
Yeah,
she'll cuddle you all day.
Say, she's very friendly.
Yeah.
Well, this will be fun. So we're here at the IX Indoor Amusement Park. When we come back, we're going to hang out with these awesome sea lions. Thank you. Loves the show. That means Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.